Tonight, an Ashland City man is facing charges after he was caught trying to solicit sexual photos of a minor in an undercover sting. Keith Choate is now being held at the Cheatham County Jail. The TBI says he met a 14-year-old girl online, sent her nude photos, and tried to get her to send some back. But the girl was actually an undercover agent. Choate was arrested on Tuesday. He's being held at the Cheatham County Jail on a $50,000 bond.